Hey everyone, so today I'm making coconut fish curry. So all the seafood lovers, y'all are gonna love this. It's a surmai coconut fish curry. So first we add some oil and then some khaskhas, 2 spoons of khaskhas in it. And then we add kashmiri lal mirch along with lassan and some long. Water, but it again depends upon the thickness of the gravy that you want. As you see, the curry is almost ready. Now we should now we're just supposed to cook this for 5 to 7 minutes, and then the fish curry is going to be ready. Fish curry is ready. You can have it with rice. Try it at home. अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आप सब की रूम से कैसे जा रहे हैं? आज मैंने इफ्तार में सोचा कि ना कुछ मीठा होता है, इसलिए मैं बना नहीं रही। वैसे लड्डू तो बहुत पसंद होते हैं, मोती चूर का लड्डू हो गया, बेसन का लड्डू हो गया, लेकिन मैं बना रही हूँ नारियल का लड्डू, जो कि मेरा फेवरेट है। तो इसे बनाइएगा जरूर आप सब। So basically there are 2 ways of eating mangoes. One is as you saw her eating with a fork, and the second one is the messy way. And I love the messy way. Mango haath se khana chahiye, fork se thodi koi khata hai. Okay, so I'm trying to make something really nice, and I won't be telling you now.